Good afternoon, Tigers, and welcome back to TNN.
This week for club recognition, we are recognizing the club Girls Who Code. This club was created to encourage girls to try out programming since there is an underrepresentation of girls in computer science. Girls Who Code meet every Monday and no experience is needed. If you want to learn more, contact Jessica Garten.
We would like to recognize three members of the PHA's band, Marcos Buñuelos, Diego Ortiz, and Francisco Ortiz. They are recognized as members of the Northern California Band Association Honor Band. Band members had to audition to become members. The Ortiz brothers were also selected as members of the California Band Directors Association All-State Honor Band. And on another note, we present another serenade for Mr. T. Us here in the Some Good News segment are challenging all of our teachers to send us your serenade videos.
This is Ms. Solomon. She's an animal science teacher here on campus. She attended Cal Poly in San Luis Obispo. She enjoys cooking, traveling, and sleeping. She also enjoys going to concerts and watching football.
Mr. West teaches biology and earth science. He attended many colleges, but a few of them are Peninsula Junior College, San Diego State University, and UC Santa Cruz. Mr. West enjoys playing guitar, singing, sailing, kayaking, hiking, and camping.
Ms. Reynolds teaches biology and human anatomy here at PHS. She attended the University of Southern California, the University of San Francisco, and Stan State. In her free time, Ms. Reynolds enjoys woodworking, cooking, and traveling.
Mr. Prakash is a chemistry teacher here on campus. He attended the University of the South Pacific. Mr. Prakash really enjoys spending time with his son and doing DIY activities.